Most people who mediate bring their lawyers with them, but there are what is known as pro se clients, and those are individuals that do not have a lawyer and they mediate and make decisions for themselves in mediation.